Until Dawn Rush of Blood is a virtual reality game for PlayStation VR on PlayStation 4. It's a roller coaster ride, a shooter experience, and all the descent into madness of one of our characters from Until Dawn. So taking some key scenarios and things that we'd know from Until Dawn and approaching them in a very, very different way. In Until Dawn, one of the key things was the branching storyline. You know, the choices you made had impact. So this is Until Dawn Rush of Blood. It's a very different style of game, but it wouldn't be a game in the Until Dawn world if we didn't have choices and the impact. So I'm not going to give anything away about how we're implementing it, but rest assured there are going to be decisions and choices you make while you're playing Rush of Blood that will impact the rest of the game and impact how you play. So we felt VR was a great fit for horror because the immersion level of VR, you know, it's incredibly different when you put that headset on and you're there in the world, and we have the aspect of you having your arms in front of you and you can look down and see yourself. We've been working with Sony on PlayStation VR since early 2013, experimenting with VR. We built a demo for one of the very early demonstrations called Jurassic Encounter. As we were developing Until Dawn and developing the VR experiences simultaneously, we worked out what sort of experiences worked really, really well in VR. And then as we were working that out, it became really obvious that the world and the characters and the environments we were creating for Until Dawn would be a really great fit for putting in a completely different way and delivering as a VR game experience.
For the players.